the other good thing about having a large cast on a sitcom is it gives you so much more opportunity for interactions with different characters.
Yes.
You know, you basically, you have all the permutations of all the characters in pairs and in three of them, or if four of them are together, and depending on who you put in the room is going to dictate, you know, where the situation goes